a hello?
I think like 1, 2, 3.
What's up, guys? Wanna feel that stream of dopamine? Wanna feel that stream of dopamine? It's my best friends.
Okay.
From Northern Ohio.
Don't say that.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm here today with my besties forever,
Sam
and Meg.
And today we're doing Who Knows Me Better.
I'm
so
scared.
At 10:30 at night.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm
scared though, like actually. Like I feel like I'm getting it all wrong.
I know, me too. Just kidding.
I've been friends with Megan for longer, so
we were friends like really
so
early,
if I get it wrong,
and then like
then.
But that still doesn't mean anything.
Yeah.
Sam could still take
she
the
could,
lead
yeah.
and snatch that trophy. I still need to come up with questions, so.
Sam and I live together.
Yes.
So
we
go to
probably
Kent.
Know each other better than
yeah.
Vernick.
So really it should be just us two.
No, that's
anyways,
not true.
So I have a YouTube channel also. And
he's like
Sam,
promoting myself.
And Sam's going to start a YouTube channel. So like the video if you think she should start a channel.
Go up.
And subscribe. Comment
what you think we should do.
I can't speak.
Comment.
Comment. Sam, make a channel! Exclamation point. Also, like and subscribe.
I'm gonna
if you
gonna
want us
it.
To make a combined channel also.
Because, yeah, we're gonna live together.
So now you can watch it on mine, unedited, and hopefully you'll stay open.
Maybe. Okay, guys, I really...
This is how you're gonna keep...
What's my favorite color? We're starting off with an easy
I
one.
I hope this is just what you said. I'm done. Oh, wait, oh my god, that was so stupid.
Can I go?
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Don't look at this part.
I know that does not say green. I know it doesn't say green.
That's what I wrote down first.
Oh! I point out now that.
That
you said that, I know it's blue.
And I literally told
you. So I was like green. But no excuses. I'll come back.
That's, yeah, that's.
No, I'll come back.
Oh my god, I can't believe.
What's my favorite food?
That's honestly a little
hard.
It's kind of hard.
Is it a snack or like legit a meal?
It's not a meal. It's like a side dish. I'll give you that.
I'm gonna guess.
Time out. What is it? I know it.
Write it.
If I write this and you try to say it's not it, I'm gonna be mad.
Just
I'm gonna
be, I don't.
Time. Let me think for a second.
Okay, 1, 2,
I don't think
3.
It's it.
What's your say? I can't
mine
see.
Says fried rice.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Mine says the soup from Kenko and Wasabi. Like the onion
but
soup.
But that's not
oh.
the thing you had in mind.
Yeah, I didn't
I
have
did.
That in Florida all
I
the time.
I had mashed
that was a good guess.
Eggs.
That was a
good
guess.
Fried rice. 2 for 6.
No,
yes!
Listen.
I'm
listen.
Actually so proud of her.
She just upset because I know her better than she knows herself. I know the
that
answers.
Was a good guess.
I'm so happy.
A good guess?
You're, no,
it was
you're,
the right guess.
Your hint saying that you didn't eat it today, I immediately went for mashed potatoes. I was like, shit.
I was going to put
fried
corn.
Rice, bitch. You had that
if
all
you
would have
just put
dang.
Rice too, then it would. Okay.
Going.
Number 3. What's my favorite movie? This one's.
Oh,
there's two
bitch,
options.
It now, this one I'm writing loser on your forehead.
There's two options.
I think I know this.
Because they're both like equally my favorite.
2, 3. Les Mis,
yes.
Coco.
No, that's a good
oh,
guess. That's
yay!
A really good guess.
Moana.
No, it's Les Mis.
What was
what's
the second one? The movie you fell asleep during?
Oh,
which
last
one?
Year at Thanksgiving.
That's not
it's,
fair.
A, it's a musical, and I really.
It's so
but
good.
She loves
Coco. No, I was. I love him.
I love him.
I was either going to do Twilight or
oh,
Les Mis.
Twilight.
Those are the two options.
Okay,
but Coco
do the
is
next
good.
One.
No, that was a really good guess.
Okay,
my favorite show.
Bitch!
Oh, fuck.
I don't think it...
I'm not
no,
guess.
I give you guys too many hints.
I don't know. No, give us a hint, please.
Yeah, one hint.
I watched it in Florida.
I'm kidding.
Not H2O.
I hate H2O.
Wait, you...
I watched it here when
here?
I stayed here.
Bitch!
But I wasn't here. I don't know if this is right, but I'm just guessing because you guys raved about it.
Raved about it.
Okay.
I oh my mind gosh. You, I've never watched this. So.
Okay, are we ready?
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
The Originals?
Yeah!
You got it,
too! Good job! I thought you were going to put Vampire Diaries.
But
I
was going no, I was to at first.
I was
going to
put
said you watched it here, so I was like,
oh, well, and I told you when we were talking about it yesterday, I was like, I like the originals better, though.
Yeah, yeah. I'm proud of you for getting that.
This next one's really easy.
Okay. The score is Sam's 3-2. Insert numbers above that.
I don't know.
I think y'all have a two.
My biggest pet peeve.
Oh.
The old one.
Two. Okay.
Three.
Cracking bones.
I said cracking body parts, and they said mainly big one is neck.
The neck. Neck is the worst that you should do their hands.
Okay, so
their
that
knuckles.
It?
Yes, good job.
Okay. You seem so much bigger.
Four okay. To three.
Come on, you gotta catch up.
I'm nervous.
Okay.
Literally,
how many more?
She
no!
Said, I don't want you to win.
I'm so
okay. Okay.
Me too, a little.
I
okay.
Need three. My favorite candy.
I have two, though.
Okay. They're kind of the same, so if you you get two options, basically.
Honestly?
Because they're almost the same thing.
Did you buy it in North Carolina at the dollar store?
Shit. Okay, wait. Time out. I definitely spelled pieces wrong. Oh, I gave
Reese's stupid.
Pieces. That doesn't count. I gave her the answer.
I don't know if I spelled it right.
Damn it. What if it's wrong?
Pieces. Pieces.
You don't get two options.
I'm
okay,
upset.
Okay, one,
why
two,
did I say
three.
That loud?
Okay, you're right.
What
did
you
say?
Reese's Pieces or Skittles?
Oh, I don't like Skittles that much.
You literally ate
like
them, but it's Reese's
yeah,
Pieces.
Yeah, but
was it
my
Reese's
first
Pieces
answer,
though?
But
yes.
I
it was
added
either Reese's
that.
Pieces or Reese's Cups because they're basically
okay,
the same.
Five.
My favorite book.
Big.
I don't know.
I'm not giving you a hint for that.
I already know. This better be it. If it's not, then you don't talk to me enough.
Okay, one, two, three.
Twilight.
Yes! I'm so proud of
you
guys. You
said so happy that they actually know me. See, the first one was just a little mishap. I'm coming back.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
Okay, 5-6.
Okay. Next one is my favorite restaurant.
I'm digging. Is it an actual restaurant? Does it have to be like restaurant or fast food?
My favorite restaurant.
Fuck.
Where are you gonna put Taco Bell?
Yeah.
Okay, freaking restaurant
badass.
Is a, that's rough.
Because
no, I'm not saying anything else.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Oh, I swear to God.
Okay, one, two, three.
Olive Garden?
Yes!
Damn,
what'd
you
say?
You gave her the
I was gonna put Mexican.
You guys, okay. This next one is make it or break it, basically.
Break, is this the last one?
Yes.
Oh my God.
And it's hard.
So Sam.
And I
would have
got 2
wrong.
Points ahead.
So Sam has to get it wrong.
Yeah. But you have to get it right. It's a hard one.
Okay.
What's my Dunkin' order?
Bitch. Just drinks?
Yes. What do I get to drink?
We got something in North Carolina.
Oh my gosh, what she
got? I don't remember if it's...
You have to get exactly what I would say at the window.
Oh, what is it?
It has to be exactly what I say. So they'd be like, hi, welcome to Dunkin', what can I get for you today?
Yeah,
well,
do
I don't
go
that
size?
Like that. I don't
no,
know.
Not size, but what
I just leave it. Oh, maybe you put, I'm gonna take one little risk.
So it's special? It's a special drink? Like you get special stuff out of it?
Don't, no, none, zip.
Well, I'm just saying, like, so annoying, Brittany. Don't, I'm not confident.
Okay, one, two, three.
I said caramel iced coffee with extra
yeah.
sugar.
I said caramel coffee with, like, it's supposed to be iced. That's right. Three cream, three sugar, extra caramel.
Fuck,
what is it?
Is it a caramel frappuccino?
You were really, really close. It's French vanilla with that.
Ooh.
It's French vanilla
with extra caramel?
With three
no.
cream, three sugar.
I say, hi, can I have a French vanilla iced coffee with cream and sugar? That's it.
Damn it.
And they do put three cream and three sugar.
Yes.
But that was a really good guess because I used to get caramel, but then I didn't like the taste of it anymore, so I switched to French vanilla. Like before we left.
So I win.
Do another one.
No.
Yes.
Do another. Yeah. I mean,
I
she
win.
Win. She has
seven.
I have six.
Okay, we'll do one more because I guess that one
was
kind of
hard.
I switched.
We
I
don't go.
I got
like that.
Now
in
you're
North
giving
Carolina,
her another
though.
Chance. I'm scared.
We don't.
But
go,
that
I didn't get caramel stuff.
But
no,
you know
I just assumed it was caramel. That's my guess.
I don't even go to Dunkin' like that.
I do. I get it at least once a week.
I'm not a coffee girl.
I'm a coffee
girl. Well, it explodes
actually,
my insides,
we
but like.
Are sushi girls.
Yeah.
sushi.
She has never tried good sushi.
Tell me why Sam got ID'd.
Oh, yeah.
For sparkling juice.
Yeah, for sparkling juice.
Non-alcoholic, it literally said it on the bottle. I think he thought it was alcoholic, so he assumed, and then he didn't want to look like a stupid beach. So.
That's my favorite Bible verse. No, I'm just kidding.
I literally was about to be like,
that's literally so unfair because I have no clue about anything about religious. Nothing. Like, no,
anything about religious.
Anything religious? Nothing.
Religious equals nothing.
This is a good one.
I'm scared.
This is a hard one too. Do I sleep with my socks on or off?
Bitch.
If you don't sleep with them like this, I'm gonna be so upset.
I'm going out on a limb just to be the opposite of her.
This, okay.
But I'm scared because then
I don't care. If I get this wrong, I don't even care.
I'm just trying to do the opposite of Meg so that.
Okay,
she is
running
on a limb.
Off.
On.
Would you fucking sleep with them?
Do you sleep with them on? Please tell me you sleep with them on.
It better not be on. If you sleep with your
she
feet on.
She sleeps with them on. There's no way.
Do you sleep with
you
them
sleep
on?
You sleep with them on.
Yes? Is that a yes?
Answer.
Yes.
Yes!
I hope that you
no,
will
but
literally
you...
get bullied online for that.
Hey.
Okay, it just
no,
depends.
I dog one. Let's
no,
talk
it just
you
depends.
Want your feet to breathe.
It just depends.
On what?
Like,
if you feel like taking them off.
If my feetsies are cold, and my...
If they're, no, I understand if they're, like, frozen, but, like, for that to be, like, your normal thing is not okay.
I'm proud of you.
Do you sleep with your socks on?
No, but personally, no.
But and then, most of the months, like, in summer, no, because it's hot.
Yeah, you're just making excuses.
I'm happy because I won. I'm glad I took a risk. Thank you, folks, for your time. Sam, the underdog, is the winner. Are you going to give me a hug then?
Right, right.
Is that your prize?
Yeah.
Ha!
Loser.
Loser. How's that feel? You said you fucked up on the first one that threw you.
I'm fine because I don't sleep with my socks on. And now
you can do whatever you want.
But, like, after you get out of the shower, like, don't you just want to put, like, fuzzy socks
no,
on?
No, not at
I
all.
I agree.
Maybe if it's really cold. But, like...
Oh, yeah, don't do that.
If my skin
was
well, not moist, I would not put fuzzy
okay.
socks
on. Okay, so, there you have it, folks.
There you have it, folks.
Folks.
There you go, folk.
There you go, old folk.
I need chapstick.
I've chapstick my post, but it's cherry.
I want
that
Calmex.
Bad.
I think I lost
wait,
my Calmex.
I said I'm gonna play
oh,
Get Burns Bees.
No,
ew, that is the worst chapstick.
I don't ever
listen,
yell or
listen.
In my ear.
I don't like
Blistec,
but
do
my grandma
get,
uses this
no,
vanilla
no, it's not good either.
Like
EOS.
Big, no.
EOS is the worst, too.
You get Blistec vanilla?
It's
Blistec
like
is
vanilla,
okay.
It's a pink and it's thicker.
No, Burt's Bees is the worst.
I don't like anything. I don't, that's really
okay. Thanks for watching. Sam's the winner. She knows me the best, I guess. Even though I've known
subscribe
Megan for...
Subscribe to my best friend. Best friend.
Snake.
Bye.
Wait, show them the stockings.
These are our stockings.
I stick Britney's face on each of our faces.
Yes, that's
I will insert that picture. I'm inserting that picture because it's the best picture to ever exist.
You know what picture I immediately think
insert
of when you
here.
Picture?
Right here.
I think
here.
Of the picture when we were on senior trip and I was like, and you're like, I think of that picture.
Insert picture.
You're actually going to put that in.
Yes.
Oh,
that picture is so freaking funny.
You can go first.
Okay.
We all look like we're in a fucking interrogation. Like, literally, Brittany's just sitting there like... Okay. Like, does it look like I'm looking at the audience?
Yeah.
Because if I look at myself
audience.
The whole time, it's going to look
like... Does it one, self-conscious. Two, three. Stop. You
okay.
Okay.
I already know you're about
should
to
I say
it.
What's up? What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel.
You guys laugh.
I'm just smiling.
Okay.
Sweaty girl.
That's our YouTube channel name.
Sweaty
girls.
Okay.
Cute.
Oh my god.
Okay. Okay, that's what
that's
we're doing.
That's so good, Sam.
Now you know what we're
you're
doing.
You're so good. You're such a genius. Genius.
That's perfect. Genius. Whoever has Brittany can put a little something in her front pocket.
Aww.